A very good morning, children. Sai Ram. Children, as you all know, this is our composition parade. This is our composition parade. This composition parade, we are going to revise the topic, My Family. If you all remember, teacher has already taught you this topic, My Family, right? So, this session, we are only going to revise the topic. I am not going to teach you any new topic. So, we will go through all the 10 points one by one. Can you see here the picture of a family? Father, mother, brother, sister. So, what is a family? A family comprises of father, mother, brother, sister. Right? Now, we will go through all the points one by one. Okay, children? Are you ready? Okay, what is the first point? I live in a small family. I live in a small family. There may be children, see some, you all may be living even in a big family. Right? But here I have mentioned, I live in a small family. Right? Okay. That is father, mother, brother, sister. Can you see this small family here? Okay. Now, let us go to the second point. My mother's name is, you will write your mother's name here. Because teacher doesn't know your mother's name. So, you will take the help of your mother and write your mother's name. Right? See your mother. Can you see here? The picture of mother. Yes, children? Okay. Now, the third point. My father's name is, again you will, in the blank, you will write your father's name. You will write your father's name. Can you see your father here? Yes, children? Okay. Now, the next point, that is the fourth point, my mother cooks tasty food for me. I know your mom cooks tasty, yummy, yummy food for you, right? Would you like to see what she has cooked? See, Pav Bhaji. Right? You all like Pav Bhaji, children? Yes. Would you like to taste this Pav Bhaji? Okay, tell your mother to prepare, right? Okay. Now, the fifth point, my mother helps me in my studies. My mother helps me in my studies. I know your mother only takes your studies. Sometimes even your sister, brother, they also help you, right? That is, they help you to do the homework, the drawing, craft, everything. Right, children? Yes or no? Do you all, isn't your mother? Yes. You sit with her for the studies, children? Yes or no? Yes, see, your mother taking studies. Can you see this picture over here? See, that boy, that girl is sitting so nicely with her mother and she is paying attention. Yes, you all should sit like this only with your mother and listen to her. Right, children? Okay. Now, the next point, the sixth one, my father goes to office. Everybody's father goes to office, right? He goes in the morning and comes late in the evening. Yes, yes or no? See, he's going to the office with his briefcase, shoes, tie, right? He's ready to go to office. He has worn a coat also, right? Okay. The seventh point, he brings toys for me. I know everybody, you all, as soon as your father comes from the office, you ask him, Daddy, what you have brought for me today, right? So, he tells, what does he shows you, see? For girls, usually they prefer dolls. And for boys, it may be a bat, a ball, a car, only such items boys prefer. Right? Can you see this red Barbie doll? Yes, girls. Do you all like to play with Barbie doll? Okay. My family helps me in developing good habits. See, your parents teach you good habits. Not only your parents, even your teacher, she teaches you good habits. So, you have to inculcate all those good habits in you. Right? What are the good habits, children? Yes, good children, what are the good habits? Would you like to see the good habits? See? That is going to bed on time, getting up early in the morning, brushing your teeth, taking bath, then getting ready to school, getting ready to go to school. Right? Can you see this here? Okay. These are some of the good habits. I live happily with my family. I know everybody is very happy to live with their family. Right? To be with their family or live with their family. Right? See? Happy family. Smiling faces you can see over here. Am I right, children? I love my family very much. I love my family very much. See, again, smiling face. Father, mother and children. Can you see the smiling face? You all should have a smiling face like this. Never be sad. Always have a smiling face and be happy and cheerful. Right, children? Okay. Now, children, we are going to write all these 10 points in the composition notebook. Now, you all know we have started writing the question answers, notes, everything in the notebook. So, composition also we will be writing in the composition notebook. As you all know, in class 1, for every subject, you have a separate notebook. And every notebook is allotted a number subject wise. So, for composition notebook, the number is 8. The number is 8. So, you will write on the cover page of the composition notebook, number 8. Right? See, this you will not be able to write now. Because if you write with pencil, it will get erased. So, tell your mother to write it with the help of a pen or a mark. Yes? Now, children, all of you, keep your pencil and eraser ready. Right? Yes, children. Pencil, eraser and notebook ready. I will count 10. By the time you will keep your pencil, eraser and notebook ready. Shall I start counting? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Is it ready? The notebook is ready? Yes. Yes or no? Okay. Now, you will not write anything on the cover page because if you write with pencil, it will get erased. As I told you, your mummy will write number 8 in the notebook with the help of a pen. Right? So, whenever teacher tells you, children, open your composition notebook, immediately you will come to know, yes, the book number 8 is composition notebook. And here you will write your name, subject, class, division. That also you have to write with pen only. Right? Okay, now the first page. Now open the book. In the first page, you have to fill up the details. That is your name, standard, division, subject, name of the school. For this also you can take the help of your mother. And this is the index where you have to write whatever topics have been taken. You will write the topic and the date, right? So today's topic is what? My family. You will write my family and you will write the date also. Okay, children? Are you ready to write? Yes? Okay. See. Now, children, remember, in composition notebook, you will start writing always on the left side of the page of the notebook. You will stick the picture. You will stick the picture or draw the whatever is the topic. Now today's topic is what? My family. So you can stick the photo of your family, your father, mother, yourself, or you can also draw, whichever is convenient to you. And then you will start writing. Okay, children? But today you may not be having the picture. First, today we will write, then we can stick the picture later on. Okay? Okay. Now, see. The next, that is, you will first write your, what you will write first on the margin? Date. What is today's date? 5-8-20. And heading is my family. You will write touching the red line. Yes? Okay. What is the first point? I live in a small family. I live in a small family. Are you able to write, children? Yes. See, initially you may find it difficult, but later on, once you get used to writing, it will be very easy for you. So what is the first point? I live in a small family. I live in a small family. The second point, my mother's name is, there is a blank here. So here again you will write your mother's name. You will write your mother's name. Yes? Okay. That was the second point. What was the first point? I live in a small family. The second point, my mother's name is, you will mention your mother's name. The third point, my father's name is, so again, there is a blank. You will write your father's name. Yes? So again, we'll go through all the 3 points. The first point, I live in a small family. Second point, my mother's name is, there is a blank. The third point, my father's name is, again there is a blank. You will fill it up. Right? Okay. Now, let us go to the fourth point. My mother cooks tasty food for me. You all saw in the picture. You saw the picture of Papa Ji, right? So, what is the fourth point? My mother cooks tasty food for me. So, we'll go through all the points again. This is my family. I live in a small family. My mother's name is, you'll write your mother's name. My father's name is, again you will write your father's name. My mother cooks tasty food for me. My mother cooks tasty food for me. Right? Now, next one. My mother helps me in my studies. My mother helps me in my studies. Your mother helps you in your studies, no? Yes, children. Okay. The sixth point, my father goes to office. My father goes to office. My father goes to office. Again, we will go through all the points. The first point, I live in a small family. The second point, my mother's name is Dash. The third point, my father's name is Dash. The fourth point, my mother cooks tasty food for me. The fifth point, my mother helps me in my studies. The sixth point, my father goes to office. Right? Now we have seen the 6 points. Right, children? Okay. Now, let us go to the 7th point. He brings toys for me. What is the 7th point? He brings toys for me. Right? Are you able to get me, children? Yes? So, how many sentences we have finished now? 7. 7 points we have written now. Yes? First point, I live in a small family. Second point, my mother's name is Dash. The third point, my father's name is Dash. Fourth point, my mother cooks tasty food for me. Fifth point, my mother helps me in my studies. Sixth point, my father goes to office. Seventh point, he brings toys for me. Right? Okay. Now we have seen the 7 points. Now the 8th point. My family helps me in developing good habits. My family helps me in developing good habits. So, how many points we have written now? 8 points. How many points? 8 points. Again, we will go through all the 8 points. Shall I repeat? I live in a small family. My mother's name is Dash. My father's name is Dash. My mother cooks tasty food for me. My mother helps me in my studies. My father goes to office. He brings toys for me. My family helps me in developing good habits. So, 8 points we have written now. Now, the 9th point, see, you can take a fresh page or a new page. If you are not able to write in that, suppose if you don't have place in the first page, you can continue in the next page. So, the 9th point, I live happily with my family. I live happily with my family. The last point, that is the 10th point, I love my family very much. I love my family very much. So, these are the 10 points which you need to remember. So, children, if you are finding it difficult to write, or if you could not complete the points, you can go through the video again and go through the slides one by one and copy the points. I know it is very difficult for you initially to write along with teacher. So you can take your own time, can sit with your mother, go through the video again, and slowly you can write down the points one by one. Yes, children. See, this is how you have to write in the two-line notebook. You should get habituated to write in the two-line notebook. Because all the subjects we write only in two-line notebook. Except maths. Okay, children? So, did you all enjoy writing in the notebook? Yes? Yes, children? Your hands are paining? Yes or no? Yes? So, I think today's session is over. Huh? So, you do not write now. You can relax. Yes? Okay. Thank you, children. Be safe at home. Yes? Take care. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. Meet you soon.